Hello. In this video, we will learn about troubleshooting hydraulic motors in hydraulic systems. Before we proceed, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon so that you will not miss any new video. Let us start today's topic: troubleshooting hydraulic motors in hydraulic systems. A hydraulic motor is used in any application requiring rotational force, also known as torque. It converts hydrostatic energy into mechanical energy by pushing vanes, gears or pistons attached to the shaft. In other words, they are rotary actuators. Now let us look into troubleshooting hydraulic motors. Case 1, motor not rotating. Let us take an example of this hydraulic circuit to understand this case. Reason 1. Pressure relief valve in the system needs to be checked for pressure adjustment. Explanation: if the pressure setting is low than the required system pressure, it will not rotate the motor. Reason 2. Examine if the pressure relief valve is stuck open. Explanation: if the pressure relief valve is stuck open, system pressure will not reach the required set pressure to rotate the motor. Reason 3. Drive mechanism misaligned. Check for realignment of coupling. Check coupling condition. Explanation: if the drive mechanism of the motor shaft is misaligned, restricting shaft movement, or it is generating more workload than the design load. Reason 4. Check if the motor is worn out or damaged. Case 2. Hydraulic motor getting heated. Reason 1. Hydraulic fluid heated. Remedy: install pressure gauge and adjust system pressure to correct it to system pressure. Check if the oil cooler is cooling properly. Explanation: when fluid pressure is higher than the required fluid pressure in system, it will heat up the system and its corresponding components. Reason 2. Relief valves and unloading valve setting is too high. Remedy: install pressure gauge and adjust system pressure to desired pressure. Explanation: when oil pressure is higher than the required oil pressure, it will heat up the systems and corresponding components. Reason 3. Excessive torque. Remedy: measure actual torque in machine and match with design torque in circuit diagram. Explanation: excessive torque heats up the motor. Reason 4. Worn out or damaged seals. Remedy 1. Check system pressure. Check for fluid pressure spikes in the motor. Explanation: high system pressure or fluid pressure spikes damages motor seals. Remedy 2. Check if oil is contaminated or not. If yes, replace or clean oil filter. Explanation: motor seals damages if the oil is contaminated. That's all we have for this video. I hope this video will help you in troubleshooting hydraulic motors in your hydraulic systems. For more such videos, subscribe to this YouTube channel. To continue your learnings on hydraulics, visit hydrauliclust.com. Link is in description. Good day.